Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. Blind, I am Amethyst Lutari. We're here in Mojisa, but we're about to leave Mojisa here. This is the Laughing Hedgehog, where we found out a couple things. First we found out our... I wonder if it shows up. No, not this. That's interesting. I'll discover locations. History? Dialogue notes not working. Log? No. Yeah, it just says this. I guess that's in the main quest. Looking for something. Obviously. Right. Back to the very beginning. Before landing in Daggerfall, a sudden storm capsized the ship. I barely made it into this cave, which is Privateer's Hold. I remembered the name. Yay. I keep forgetting that name for some reason. It's a pretty important dungeon, I should remember. Anyway. So... a sudden storm, which I didn't think was anything that suspicious. I mean, storms happen. But it turns out, it doesn't say here. I wonder if it's in the finished quests. Is it all the way? Okay. We have background information. Blurder at the Laughing Hedgehog, right there, offered to tell me the truth about the storm that shipwrecked me when I first came to Iliac Bay. In return, he wants me to find a scroll hidden in the Jubilant Cloister and bring it back in 3 days or less. The scroll is most likely guarded by a Daedra of some kind. We killed the Daedra. It was rather tough. Over 100 hit points. And, hard to hit. But we did defeat it, nonetheless, and we did find the scroll and brought it back to him. And then he told us that my identity and my quest, for lack of a better term, I'm not sure if you put it as quest, but my, what I want to accomplish is known by some people, and that this is the grandmother of the current King of Daggerfall, so the mother of King Lysandus, who's a witch or something like that? I forget exactly what... But she's saying that the one who wanted to kill King Lysandus was on that ship. With me. So I don't know who that is. They might wonder if it is me. Or if, wonder if they know that's not me. Maybe they think that I'm affiliated with this person. I don't know, or that I am this person. But in any case, that's what we found out from that. And then as of now... yeah, it's not there. It's not a finished quest either. It's a current quest. Okay. Actually, oh, it's yeah, not the main quest. I found out what this means. NR. This is what JH, the mod. He did the mod author. He took off the timers for the quests, So you can do this whenever you want. So that's why it doesn't say it's going to expire in a certain amount of days. Which is good, because I had the other quest to do as well, to find out my background info. So we're supposed to go to the Raatham Ruins. We end up doing kind of things because we want to find out about King Lysandus and Prince Lhotun. Supposedly he says he knows something, but in return he first wants us to investigate the death of his brother Lugar, who was supposedly kidnapped by the Underking years ago. So then I came here to Mojisa and talked to somebody else here in the Laughing Hedgehog. I met secretly with an agent of the Underking. Supposedly the Underking had nothing to do with the abduction of Lugar. I'm supposed to check out the Raatham Ruins. So that's where we're heading now, the Raatham Ruins. But first I want to do my little thing. Always trying to improve. Especially restoration right now. Here we go. Raatham Ruins. I don't know what we're going to find out here, but hopefully it's something about Lugar so we can go back to Lhotun and tell him. And then he can tell us something about King Lysandus. Etiquette. Hmm. You pass a low stone wall. Something trips me. A loose paving stone nearly trips me. We have an alchemist here. My name is Fast E. I'm a traveling alchemist. Would you like to see my wares? Visibility? No, I have a couple of those. Restore power? Yes. What the hell? Orc strength? I'll buy that. Whoa! That's what I heard. Trying to buy some wares over here. One down, two to go. Grizzly bears. Now, where is this place? I walked kind of away from where I was. I got turned around between the alchemist and the grizzly bears. Maybe over here in this dead grove. Ah, yes. So it is. The Raatham Ruins. Oof. Got a little damage there. Oops. Snake mode. No secrets here. Okay. I think I'm gonna rest over here immediately, because now I'm gonna set a restore. Anchor. And that takes up a lot of mana. So we can instantly teleport back there whenever we want. Enemies nearby. They must be human, because I can't hear them. Oh, I never got my dagger fixed. Are we good still on that? Whoops. It's worn. Ugh. Do I dare sleep out here? Last time I slept outside a dungeon, I got poisoned. Thief just died. Okay. Oh. We got a lever here. A lone door. I'm gonna go up there. So I always try to just explore a certain level first. So where are the monsters who are nearby? Who left that there? I can't get that. Ugh, okay. Interesting. Ah, I hear a bat now. Not a lot of enemies about. Well, everything's going down or up, so. Oh, hello! I found the enemy! And the enemy is you. Ow! Hope you have a good weapon, because, well, I actually have a dwarven dagger in my cart. Still claymore. I think I should go back and get that dwarven dagger. Oh, it's not this way. I passed the bottle. I remember that. Oh. Gotta be this way. Yeah, here's the lever. I could teleport back, but I'd like to save my mana. Apparently I'm getting turned around already. Ah, here we go. Okay. Hmm. just want to write these down to remind myself, guys. The Fall of the Usurper. These are books I'm going to read soon. Actually, if you're watching this, I might have already read both of them. Or at least one of them. I found that in episode 64, I think. And then Grey Watch. I don't know if I can find out how to pronounce that. Backwards, it's Jaw Ear HG. So I found that. I don't know if it's a reward for Mage's Guild. The last Mage's Guild thing we did. I want to say 62, maybe 63. Alright. I gotta keep track of all this stuff. Oh yeah. I never got the dagger. Just in case this turns into busted condition. Or did I find that and then ended up restoring the game? I can't use tower shields. I'm restricted. My own doing. Okay, so there's a dwarven mace. Dwarven dagger. So this one does 3 to 8 damage versus my own, which does 5 to 10 damage. But it's still magical, so I can hit things with it. It can only be harmed by magical weapons. I'm coming back later for this switch. I forget, we didn't go down here. We went to the end. I hate that we have that as a background noise. Because sometimes it's not a background noise. Sometimes it is a door actually opening. Alright. Back to sneaky time. Someone's firing arrows at someone else. Huh? He's fighting an orc. Oh boy. Whoa, crap. Either you guys just take yourselves out. Orc died. You guys are horrible shots. There's another orc over there. You should fight that instead. Stuck. Oh. There's a wall, that's why. That would make sense. Good. I need a few more arrows. Not really, but since I have, now I have 115. This is some heavy stuff. So I'm gonna pass on it. Kinda wonder if some of the others haven't seen me, so I'm gonna keep up my sneak for now. At least one other saw me. See, I don't know what the AI is like. I don't know if it's that one enemy sees me, and they all do, or if they're just still not aware of my presence. But in any case, I gotta sneak. Quite a few of them. Well, this guy's damaged. Eight more arrows. Steel Tanto. Steel Longsword. One at a time, please. Oh, no. Neither. I think I wasted some mana there, too. Blaze Bomb. Not over here. Gotcha. The big battle between the warriors and the orcs. It's pretty sweet. Claymore is really... it's almost 10 kilos. I'm gonna pass on all this stuff. Whoop! Fake me out. Oh! Tried to. Pretty fast with that. Was he using a mace, I guess? Steel mace. I'm probably gonna end up dropping some of this steel stuff for whatever better I find. Is that it? There's gotta be more down there. There was more. Yes, they ran off. There was at least two more. I got all these? Yeah. It's a flaming mort on a stick. Iron caress. That's interesting looking. A lot of these guys had arrows. I'm up to almost 150 arrows. It's battered. It's in a battered condition. Crap, I knew there was another one! You fell down there. I don't feel like running down there at the moment. Ah! Oh, you saved on that. How dare you! 4 points. Come on up and meet your doom. I do have to kind of come down here to loot you. I wonder if I should rest here. Stealth skill improved. Yay! 44%. Etiquette went to 33. I don't know when that happened. Like, it's just randomly talking to people. Let's see if anyone down there now. I don't see anyone. I am gonna go explore down there, but I wanna see the rest of this place. First. I hear an orc. I see an orc. I kill an orc. That's the order of the happenings there. Whoops. This place is pretty big. Hello? Oh, close the door instead. I'm gonna leave this steel stuff. I'll take the staff though, it's not heavy. Dead end room, make sure there's no secrets. Reveal your secrets. Or not. Okay. This way, you've yet to go. Now this is connected at least to the main quest, so this might just be a huge dungeon. So the smaller dungeons equals true setting. Yeah, in that case wouldn't apply. I'm not sure about that. This isn't the way I came, is it? No. Another switch. What does the switch do? No! Really? Oh my god. I almost got stuck in there. Oh! This goes back. It's like an alternate way out. That's so funny. Okay. Yeah, let's access my cart then. If I'd have known, I would have picked up more things. Can I put money in there? No, I don't think so. See, if I go drop, it's gone, right? I'm kinda curious now. Hold on 1 second. Can you put money in cart? Because the money's probably weighing me down. Not sure. Yeah, I don't know. It doesn't seem to be. It seems like you just drop it. The money. I don't see a place to just put it in there. It says how much do you want to drop? Okay. So I am wondering about that switch. So right here. Okay, we haven't gone down here, and we haven't gone up here. I think otherwise I've seen everything. That ends here. That goes down to the big pit. Oh, actually, the bottom of the pit we have not seen. I'm gonna... yeah, continue to go down. And sneak. Actually, let me try this. Oh, someone else is trying to get out. You're trying to get out too, huh? Yeah, he was alerted to my attempts to open the door. Oh, he's quick. Quick with the attacks. Oh my god, he really damaged me. That's heavy, right? Yeah, 15 and a half. I'm gonna leave that. You know what? Could be a modded feature to add. Write somewhere what we have as far as the loaded spell. Because I always forget. That shouldn't be hard for a mod to add. Just put Melina's Balm or Recall, whatever. Tempted to rest, but I'm not that low. Haha! Clipping through the wall. Oh! Ow! So I could have problems. He's gonna come out of there. Got out of sneak. Hey! Not that far away. Yeah, you can't come through the wall to help your friend. Well, silver. Silver's worth it. Unfortunately, it's really heavy. So, this person probably already knows I'm there. Yep, see what I mean. I was trying to sneak up on him anyway. Didn't quite work. I'm not successful. I hit something by mistake. Probably picking a lock. And these guys are good at parrying back and forth. Elven short sword. I am gonna drop. Well, drop the two steel things. Keep the silver. Grab the elven short sword. I could teleport back, but I don't want to go back right now. Oh, there's another! I think I got rid of the clipping guy. Need to use the Dwarven Dagger.